Weight Championship. And the first fighter to enter the cage into the red corner, he is the challenger with a record of 2 wins and 2 losses. He weighed in at 153 pounds. He hails from Cyprus and represents Revolution Martial Arts. Let's hear it for Thomas Magnitis. He weighed in at 154 pounds. He fights out of Guildford and represents Mavericks MMA. He is the shock and awe amateur lightweight champion. Let's hear it for Alex Maxwell.
Amateur lightweight title is on the line here as Thomas Magnitis challenges current holder Alex Maxwell. Maxwell with a big following here in the Portsmouth Guildhall. This should be a really exciting matchup between the pair. They go touch gloves. And we're underway.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one.
What can we expect from both guys in this title fight, Colin?
Well, I mean, we know that Maxwell, the champion, we know that he's a good striker, you know, got good karate style. He's very impressive here, but, you know, previously in Shock and Awe, very precise with his striking and powerful too.
Both guys earlier on, Maxwell finding more success throwing some of those strikes. Like you say, that karate background really showing through at the moment.
Yeah, the Magnitis from a respected gym in Revolution Martial Arts. Both guys in incredible shape.
Just trying to feel each other out here at the moment in the center circle. Just trying to work out each other's game plan. Could be a bit of a chess match, this one.
Yeah. I mean, these guys are at such a good level. Oh, nice question mark kick from Maxwell. Oh, the jab. Jab caught Magnitis there.
Speed of both these guys at the moment, fully on display. Huge shot.
It's over.
This
it
fight
is over.
Done. That karate background shining through there with a huge strike from Maxwell, finishing Magnitis quick fashion. Apologies.
Ladies and gentlemen, at 1 minute and 24 seconds of round number one, your referee, Mr. Handy Nichols, calls a stop to this contest, declaring your winner by knockout and still Shock and Awe amateur lightweight champion from the blue corner, Alex Maxwell.